President Jonathan Kem and Okonjo-Iweala took it upon herself, knowing the colossal of money being spent as Minister of Finance, out of patriotism, out of love of Nigeria, knowing the resources we have. She stood her ground. What happened to her? Her parents harassed, her mother kidnapped. She had to keep quiet. Subsidy had to continue. All the rallies we have had on subsidy, the elites involved are taking money to get it promoted. And nobody could stop it.